done that.
What is that sound? This was some sort of a shrine.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all. But most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains, no food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself, but the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music, and from there, he saw our salvation. This is not just a shrine to him and his bravery, but to the strength of our faith.
Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
You know what, I sort of remember him as well.
There's definitely something behind that door. The counterweight is stuck. I've got to get through that door.
The Wicked Veil isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
No thanks, too first. Oh, I've got to shoot something, haven't I? That. No. That's what I've got to shoot. Maybe. I don't remember, but... Wait for wind. Oh, bugger. Ah. I hear that ice, and when the wind goes. Right. Now. No, maybe not. Oh my god, I'm wasting arrows now on this. What's that? How am I meant to knock it then? Oh no, hang on, I can climb the gate, can't I? I'm an idiot. I just noticed that on the thing, I've been climbing it.
There. At least this counterweight still works.
But you guys think I'm an idiot now, aren't you? Just noticed that. So I sort of remember its turn, but... down here. When it actually works. Come on, man, I had the chance to do that then. Now. Maybe not. Too late there.
Got to time that a bit better.
Yeah, I know. There you are, still there. What you want to wait for is when the wind starts going and release. Another turn done. I get this one now.
It's a codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Inner strength. Okay, back on Andy. Alright, let's head back to that other mission now. What I was doing in the first place. Well, I hope you find that useful or helpful. Took me a little while to figure it out, but I got there eventually. Now anyway, if you enjoyed today's video, tune in video, please subscribe and notification bell to stay up to date with all my content. And if you haven't already, you can find my Shadow Tomb Raider walkthrough and all its tombs in the playlist page, as well as other games from Uncharted 1 to 4 to God of War to Star Wars and number of things. Also, a lot of Koji content as well, so be sure to check them out. Take care, guys. Peace out.